I just went out in May, and it's a multi-layered song about falling in love with my wife. We had one of those postponed pandemic wedding dates, so we were supposed to get married in June of 2020, and we had to push it back. So we had all this extra time to think about and dream about what our wedding day was going to be like. Because we could, you know, we're all cooped up at home thinking, can't even imagine being in a group of people, let alone having our whole, like, all our friends and family around us and just, like, having this big celebration. So the more I thought about that, the more it inspired this song. And, yeah, it's called 5 a.m. Bye.